aggressive on the offense. Plays it back to Burns. Shot, rebound! And somehow Kiprusoff kept it out.
Save for Mika Kiprusoff. He knows right where it is. Both heels together. What a save from Kiprusoff to maintain the one goal advantage.
And if this lead...
Lippinson, they get to the near corner. Gord up top. Hedman a shot wide of Reimer. The rebound! And a jump Gord. Oh, Reimer! My goodness! Outstanding reaction, kicking that one out of play.
Well, boy, he recognized the lively end boards. Feshnikov prevented the initial chance off the end boards, and then Reimer, oh, it's the blade of the skate, the left skate. Windmill-type save, and into the netting you want to see.
And the Blue Jackets offense.
Here's a giveaway, Panarin, back door. What a save! Hudobin, a magic trick with the right pad, somehow kept it out. And it's up and into the Stars bench out of play. Oh, my goodness, Anton Hudobin.
He's just so explosive. Dubois gets set up, but he doesn't elevate the puck. He just thinks he has the leg beat. He did get it up a little bit. Like a fighting Kazakhstanian scorpion in there.
It's intercepted, and it's cleared away now, and dumped in beside the net to Fleury. Got it in front, and Hasek makes the save, and Brown clears the zone. And
incredible piece of goaltending as he kicked the puck as it was going into the net. He was lying on his stomach, and he kicked his leg forward and made the stop. Unbelievable.
Back in behind the net. Backstrom's there, and his net's on with a shot. Looking for his first NHL goal. Fleury made the save. Carlson over to Walsner, a drive. Fleury stops that. Rebound. Bouncing around and hanging at the goalpost.
I think he might have robbed him with his right toe. Might have been one of those scorpion saves. Tells leading goaltender and wins. Take a look at this save. There it is.
Oh, my.
The scorpion. A right toe goes up, a little post, a little toe. Marc-Andre Fleury, incredible stuff.
Hill coming off the right. And Markstrom got the pad up to stop him.
Nugent Hopkins looked like he had some of the net, kicks the legs up. And there it is.
Outside of the
skate? Yes,
skate.
Outside of the skate, the right pad.
Both of these guys, this is outstanding. And you're right, this is the Scorpion.
Ladd in the high slot. That's the Wheeler. Wheeler holding the puck, fires all over the net, save! Oh, my goodness! Quick got his leg out.
He slid across trying to follow the pass, and his stick got caught, I believe, coming across, and he fell onto his stomach. That's what I couldn't figure out, and there comes the back leg up. And he kicks that shot from Wheeler.
Zajac's broken his stick. Here come the Rangers. Gavrik, little chip play. What a save by Broger. Tried to chip it over top of him. Come alive again. Well, how about this save early on by Broger? 40-year-old still has some flexibility. He makes a great effort to keep one out.
And Anderson and Chillington, but it almost bites him on that last chance by DeBrincat.
Loose at the line. Here's Manning. Slap shot deflected in front by Anisimov. Stop by Smith. Rebound, Anisimov. Somehow that stayed out. Did Smith get a piece of that one? What a chance for the Hawks to tie it up. And the Flames dodge a bullet in the final 6 minutes of this one.
Wide open net, and he sticks that right pad up.
I think it went off his skate blade.
Scorpion, and it just gets it off his skate. Unbelievable effort by Mike Smith, who was down and out.
Right part of your screen. There's Anisimov. He's got a wide open net.
Just looking for their 11th consecutive win. They have been such a stingy team defensively all season long. Pellet shot, knocked down, loose puck in front. Backheader, Murray got it!
The Scorpion!
An incredible save on Beauvillier! Giving the Penguins a chance. Rushing up ice is Ross. Boychuk to beat, fires. He scores! And just like that, it's a one-goal game, Brian Rust!
What a turn of events here! Fumbled this knuckler, and then in desperation, lifts the pad up the left leg. The old Scorpion save. But guess who got stung on the other end? It was Varlamov.
Incredible stuff.
Corey Krug. Shot went off the skate of Kevin Klein, played by Talbot in front. Comes through, Ronaldo missed the net. Rebound save! I believe Lundqvist got a piece of it, may have gone off the post.
No, I think he did, Sam. After Ronaldo had a great chance. In order to either keep momentum going, and you see here the effort. Boy, what a save that was. The right skate. Gets over there, he actually lifts it off the ice and gets the puck. What a save. I mean, that hit the blade of the skate and stayed out.
Alonzo Mata carries it back. Mata the front for Doc. He's stopped by Ranta. And it's loose in front. Coyotes looking for a clear. They can't get. Oh, what a stop. Are you kidding me? Oh.
And a save by Ranta from a prone position.
Incredible stop on T. Ranta.
Ranta got the top of his right pad on it, knocking it away. That might be the save of the year for the Coyotes.
The scorpion save by Ranta down on the ice. Flips his legs up while he's on his belly and stopped that sod shot.
Absolutely ridiculous. Watch the back leg.